All right, this is going to be a quick guide to Counter-Strike 2 configs with particular attention to the new scan code system that Valve has implemented. So this is my config here. It's still a work in progress. Some of these radio commands and stuff are not working in CS2 yet, but I'll put a link to my version on Git so it'll be up to date as I figure the rest of this stuff out. If you look at my ASCII drawing here of a keyboard, you'll see my US keyboard layout, which we call a QWERTY keyboard because it's Q-W-E-R-T-Y. This is the way most keyboards are laid out. But if you're in another country like France or Germany or other countries with different keyboards, then the keyboard layout will be different. The traditional binding system of binding W to plus forward is not transferable between these different keyboards because the W is going to be a different place if there's even a W on that keyboard. Valve has implemented the scan code system now where we're binding to a scan code which replaces the old keys. The advantage to this now is, in theory, this config is completely transferable to somebody with a different keyboard from a different country. So here I've laid out all 104 keys that are now have scan codes. That's the other major advantage to this, is now we can bind keys which were previously not even bindable. Print screen, for example, I don't think has ever been bindable. Now it's scan code 70. We have escape is even bindable. You want to bind it to cancel select probably, but you could bind it to something else if you want. We have our Windows keys, even that app menu key down on the right side there. These are all bindable keys. The numlock toggle even. But I wouldn't recommend using that or the Windows keys unless you've unbound them in Windows. Otherwise, you're going to disable your numlock keys and you're going to exit out to Windows. So you can use this as a reference. This is all the scan codes. And if you'd like to use this as a reference for how to set up a config file, I've got a lot of aliases here for communication and some of the serif resets. And they're laid out here. And there's some instructions here, including where you want to place this file in your Counter-Strike Global Offensive /game/CSGO/CFG directory for a CS2 config. Post below if you got any questions or anything, or if you got any improvements or any suggestions or tips for other people. Thanks.